Like most freshmen, I was both excited and nervous when I first got to Georgetown. Excited to start a new chapter in my life, but nervous to immerse myself in an unfamiliar world. I moved to the US with my brother when I was 7 years old, and as a first-generation immigrant, I've always been keenly aware of how the environment around us shapes who we are. How would Georgetown shape me? Looking back, I see how Georgetown has given me so many opportunities to explore my many interests. As an SFS student, I had not taken a single math or science class going into my junior year when I decided to study physics. At first, the department was skeptical, but they ended up welcoming me with open arms. I'll graduate with a bachelor's degree in foreign service and have also completed the equivalent of a BA in physics. And I've worked for over a year and a half in our nanotechnology lab. Georgetown, of course, is more than just the sum of its academic departments, and there are welcoming communities all over campus. For my part, I've spent many hours in Dahlgren Chapel, playing piano for the contemporary choir, to give back in a small way to the extraordinarily welcoming Catholic community here on the Hill. So how has Georgetown shaped me? Last summer, I went back to JFK Airport in New York to visit Korea for the first time in over a decade, and I thought, man, this place used to be a lot bigger and scarier. Georgetown has taught me to be open to growth and to be appreciative, not afraid, of life's challenges and opportunities. And for that, I'm grateful.